9 tips for short girls to look not so short. Hello everyone, I'm Archana Shankar. I'm a designer, stylist and an image consultant, and I'm so happy that you could join me today. If anyone of you new here, please consider subscribing, and once you've seen this video, if you liked it, please like and share. So let's dive right in. So today I'm going to give you some tips for short girls who could use it to make themselves look a little bit more taller. But before I go ahead, I would love to clarify that I personally don't think being short is a disadvantage. We are an all-inclusive channel here, and we believe that no matter how you're made, whether you're tall, short, fat, thin, dark, fair, you are your unique self and you have been made beautiful and nobody can replace you. So if you're already short and you feel comfortable and confident with the things that you're already wearing, you don't have to use any of these. But for those who would like to think that yes, I could do with a little bit of help and I could enhance my height a little bit, feeling happy using these tips, then this is for you. Please, let's dive right in. Tip number one, never use low-rise jeans or pants. Well, you have to use the short girls out there, you have to use a mid-rise or a high-rise jeans. Because if you use a low-waist jeans, what happens is you tend to look, your legs tend to look all the more shorter. So minimum what you need to do is buy a mid-rise jeans, which will work really well. Tip number two, never use huge big bags. Please take care that you use bags which are in proportion to your size. That means a medium sized bag or small bags. Because when you use a huge bag and when it comes along with you, there is a comparison between the sizes and it makes you look all the more short. Tip number three, avoid chunky shoes. And if possible, use shoes which are sleeker and also which are closer to your skin tone. Again, it's the same size proportion situation here. If you use a chunky shoes, that enhances the fact that you are short because there is a comparison between the two. So always use sleeker shoes and if possible, a color which is very close to your skin so that you know when people look at you, it doesn't break at your feet. Tip number four, avoid big prints and large embroidery. Same reason, when you use a size which is very huge for your size, then you know there is some kind of a disproportion about the whole thing. So use sizes, patterns and prints which are in a relation with your size or smaller prints. That way there is no problem at all. Tip number five, never use garments for the top and the bottom which are very loose. Because there's this trend nowadays, you know, having these slouchy, loose fitted garments. It is all right. If you want to use it, what you do is either take the top part or the bottom part loose, but just keep it at that. Use the other one tight fitted, because using both as loose fitted gives you all the more, you know, you kind of, again, you become more and more shorter. Tip number six, use monochromatic color schemes. Meaning to say a single color or the shades and tones of a single color for your upper part and your lower part. So what you do is you should take care not to use stark color contrast for your upper and lower torso. Because what happens when people look at you, the body gets sliced. So always take care to use monochromatic color scheme. Tip number seven, do not use flared kameezes or anarkali kameezes or kurtas. What happens again, that tends to make you look all the more short. So what you do is avoid so much of flare. You should try and use straight cut kameez or A-line kameezes. Tip number eight, if you're planning to wear a palazzo, do not opt for a palazzo with too much of flare. Too much of flare palazzo is actually meant for tall girls. So even if you want to wear a palazzo, you love the style of palazzo, use a palazzo which has minimal flare so that it doesn't create an image of shortness. And also if you're using patiala salwars, try to reduce the volume in the salwars. You get one stitched, instead of buying, get one stitched and reduce the volume and get it stitched to your proportion. Do not use, just buy off the rack and use those voluminous patiala salwars. And last but not least, use V-necks. Do not use high necks and do not use round necks, because that again tends to make you look shorter. So when you take a V here, what happens is when people look at you, there is a little bit of elongation here. So that is the one which suits short girls. So try to stick to V necks. So I've given you 9 tips for short girls to enhance their height. I believe that you like this video. If you liked it, please like and share. And those of you who have not subscribed yet, please subscribe right away. And please press that bell notification. And question to you guys, do you have a tip like this? In addition to all the tips that I have given for short girls, can you suggest one tip from your side so that I can learn from you, and also we can share with the rest of them? So I will see you soon. If you have any suggestion and queries, please post it down below. So keep smiling, stay happy, stay healthy, be very positive. I'll see you soon. Signing off, Archana Shankar.